Last one, guys. We're going to do the Levi Clash deck. There might be another playmat in here. If so, we will stack it on top and see if we get a new one. Let's see if I can open this one nicely. There seems to be a perforation right here, but I couldn't get it last. Again, our handy dandy scan. Looks like the playmat is the same, so I won't duplicate that. And our handy dandy Levi Ackerman Strong Soldier class deck. Challenger decks are also pretty sick this series. You guys, there's a lot of different products for you guys. So if you guys are new, whether it be booster boxes, hanger packs, all sorts of stuff, we got that going. So that's gonna be your character card. Positional advantage, the lethality. Oh, wow, these are stuck together. I think same here. There it goes. Get moving. Levi's overhead strike. We got three of those. Line up the shot. One, two, three of those. We have one, two, three failed rescue, flight, fundamental. Some of these are the same, if not, yeah, not all of them, but some of them are the same. Roar was the same with the Levi and Mikasa. Actually, a lot of them, skilled sword. Most of the foundations are the same. Yep, traumatic scene. Remember that one. We just did the video. Full playset. Strike throw. I think this one's unique. Strike throw, submit. Looks like the attacks might be unique. Yep. The Beast Titan appears. Try to get this looking pretty. Full playset. Toothy bite. Ultra hard steel. Against a tough bunch. We got one, two, three of those. Futile attempts. One, two, three of those. Mercy. Looks like we're going to end up with three again at the end. Willing recruits. One, two, and three. Make it look a little pretty for you guys. So yeah, that is your Levi Ackerman Strong Soldier Clash deck from UBS.